Sometimes we are on a collision course, and we just don't know it. Whether it's by accident or by design, there's not a thing we can do about it. A woman in Paris was on her way to go shopping, but she had forgotten her coat. Went back to get it. When she had gotten her coat, the phone had rung, so she had stopped to answer it and talked for a couple of minutes. While the woman was on the phone, Daisy was rehearsing for a performance at the Paris Opera House. And while she was rehearsing, the woman off the phone now had gone outside to get her friend. Now her friend had finished his job earlier and stopped to get a cup of coffee. And all the while Daisy was rehearsing. This woman's friend, who finished his job earlier and had stopped to get a cup of coffee, he picked up the lady who was going shopping and had lagged for a couple of minutes. This man had to stop for a man crossing the street who had left for work 5 minutes later than he normally did, because he had forgot to set his alarm. The woman's friend was waiting outside of the queue for the woman to pick up a package, which hadn't been wrapped yet, because the girl who was supposed to wrap it had broken up with her boyfriend the night before and forgot. When the package was wrapped, the woman was back in the car, was blocked by another car. All the while, Daisy was getting dressed. The another car pulled away and the car was able to move, while Daisy, the last one to be dressed, waited for one of her friends who had broken a shoelace. While her car was stopped, waiting for a traffic light, Daisy and her friend came out to the back of the trailer. If only one thing had happened differently, is that shoelace hand broken, or that car had moved moments earlier, or that package has been wrapped and ready because the girl hand broken up with her boyfriend, or that man had set his alarm and gone out 5 minutes earlier, or the woman's friends had stopped for a cup of coffee, or the woman had remembered a coat and got into his friend's car. Daisy and her friend would have crossed the street and the car would have driven by.